6 divided 25. 6 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. 60 is not less, therefore with 60. 25 multiplied by which number is nearest to 60, but not greater. 25 multiplied by 3, 75 is greater. 25 multiplied by 2, 50 is not greater. Okay, subtract 10. Next, there is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, 0 point. Point is here. Okay, 100. 25 multiplied by 4 is 100. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 6 divided by 25. Okay.